he brought back the dignity of every human beings. When he rose up from the dead, he gave us once again the glorification of our body and our soul. When he died, he embraced all the sufferings, all the problems, all the difficulties. He carried in his shoulder the biggest problem of the world, and that is sin. And yet, at the end of the day, he rose up to tell us that no sin, no problems, no difficulties, no trials and tribulation could hinder God to bring up that happiness, that glory, that enlightenment, that shining light that his resurrection could provide for all of us. Beautiful indeed to celebrate this marriage of Virgie and Naomi on that occasion.
Time is going by so much faster than I'm starting to regret not spending all of it with you. Now I'm wondering why I've kept this bottle inside. So I'm starting to regret not selling all of it to you. So if I haven't yet, I've got to let you know you're never gonna be alone. From this moment on, if you ever feel like letting go, I won't let you fall. You're never gonna
loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
As a sign of my love and loyalty, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Brothers and sisters in Christ, let us give them a round of applause. Beryl J., you may now kiss your bride.
Yeah!